Welcome to the next video on FLAT. In this video, we are going to see about type 1 or context sensitive grammar. Let us consider this production form where UAV is rewritten as U gamma V, where U and V belong to star closure of V union T, A belongs to the non-terminal alphabet, and gamma is belonging to positive closure of V union T. Meaning what? Gamma can't be null. So this is not going to happen. So if in any grammar G is equal to VTPS, the production rules are of this form, and this is called as type 1 production. Then that grammar is called context sensitive grammar. The production S is rewritten as null is also allowed in type 1 grammar, but in this case S does not appear on the right hand side of any production. So what it means, why we are going to include S is rewritten as null? If null is part of language generated by that grammar. But you have to remember that S will not appear on the RHS of any productions. Meaning what? Erasing of A is not permitted in case of context sensitive grammar. Consider this grammar G is equal to VTPS, where V consists of SAV, that is non-terminal alphabet is consisting of SAB, terminal alphabet consists of ABC, and P has the production rules that is denoted by 1 to 5. Now, if you closely look at this production, X is rewritten as Y. If this is a rule and length of X is less than equal to length of Y, then that grammar is called length increasing grammar. You can see here LHS, length of this side is less than equal to this. Again, the same case is here. Here the length are equal, again equal or equal. So we can say that this type of grammar is called as length increasing grammar. Further, if this production is included and X and Y belongs to positive closure of V union T, then this condition also holds, and X and Y belong to positive closure of V union T, then we are going to say that that is context sensitive grammar. So length increasing property is also holding in context sensitive grammar. Thank you for watching.